So it's May, and that's time for either a giveaway or it's Birchbox unboxing time. Well, it's Birchbox unboxing time. But do stay tuned because I will have a giveaway soon. So be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on all that exciting stuff. So the May Birchbox is here. This month it is a peach box. So that's what it looks like. It's very cute, except I guess because I live in a like a tall apartment building, they hold my mail for me, which is awesome. But they also write all over the box, so it's not like I can use the outside box again. But I did open it so that I could do this unboxing easily. And this is a very pretty box. It matches the outside box. It has some gold foil on the front, and it says cupcakes and cashmere. So that's kind of intriguing. I really want to see what's inside. But first, I like to say that I really like this box design. It's very geometric, and it has the gold foil, which I love any like foiling effect. So yeah, let's get started. Okay. Of course, as always, there is a card. Let's see if this says anything here. It's a card from Emily. So Emily here, let's see. Not sure who Emily is. Probably a Birchbox editor. I'm gonna have to look that up because I'm not really sure. Oh, wait, here we go. She is curating the May Birchbox, and she has a book called Cupcakes and Cashmere at Home, which comes out this month. And these are items that she's gone and picked out. So on the back are what the items are, but I'm not going to look at that just yet. Okay, so this looks like it is another fun little box. Let's see here. Hold that up without dropping everything. That's what the box looks like. We'll get started. So this actually looks like a very bath-oriented box again, but we'll see. This one is not soap radio. So this is a joy-inducing body wash. It is a lemon-scented cleanser, and it will brighten your outlook while you lather. And this is paraben-free. It's very pretty colored. Let's smell it. Yeah, it has that lemon citrusy smell. I do take quite a lot of baths, as you may have noticed, from my Lush hauls. So this will be fun to try out. Let's go. And this retails for full size $19. The next item is a Essential Elements body lotion. So this is Wake Up Rosemary Body Lotion. This is full size, $23, but this is a very cute little sample size here, and that will be great to use after your bath. And it smells like rosemary, so very aromatherapy-like. That'll be nice to use. See here, and then there is a non-aerosol hairspray. This is number four. Oh, and I forgot to say that this retails for $23 full size, and this retails for $34 full size. And what does it say about this? It says that it's earth-friendly, botanical-rich spray that gives you flexible hold and nourishes strands. So that is pretty cool. I actually ran out of any like styling gel or hairspray, so this will actually be really good to use, especially in the summer months when it gets really humid and you need to kind of control everything. So that'll be good. And moving on to the little teeny tiny box. This one actually doesn't say the month on the sides like the other previous month's little mini boxes did. They all had, April 2015 or March 2015. So this just has the Birchbox hashtag and their website. So I'm gonna see what's inside. Ooh, two things in here. There is this lip tube by LAQA and Company, and this is sheer lip tube pencil. It's a high gloss semi-sheer lip color that is perfect for spring, and bonus, it smells minty fresh. That it does. And it is sheer, but it is quite pigmented. So I just did a quick swatch there. I don't know if you can see that. You can also see that on my little cuff bracelet here, I do have some purpley color. So it actually goes well together with this jewelry. So this here, this glossy lip pencil, is for full size, it is $25. And this is actually a pretty big sample here. And it has a twist, twist at the bottom here, so you can bring it up or down, and that's kind of neat. And the last item in this month's box is the Benefit Cosmetics It's Potent Eye Cream. So this is a lush hydrator that brightens dark circles and boosts skin's elasticity over time. And this full size is $40. So this is, it doesn't tell you how big a full size is. This is 3 grams, 0.1 ounces. So that's the size of the sample here. It's in this cute little box. Oh, this looks familiar. I think it's this green cream, because I bought the Benefit Advent calendar, and it was, I believe this was one of the samples that were in the calendar for the holidays. Oh, no, not green on the inside, but the glass is green. So that's the cream there. It is a kind of just beigey color, and doesn't really smell like a whole lot, which is fine. So that's also nice to use and great for travel as well, so you don't have to bring the whole entire container. So yeah, that is the end of this unboxing here. And it says here on the card that, okay, so it just said Emily on the, just the name Emily on the description, but on this side here it says Emily Schumann. So it says that you can purchase her book on Birchbox's website, the Canadian website. I'm sure it's available on the US website. So it is $23.95, which is good to know. I thought maybe there would be a discount or something for her book, but that's okay. So this month's Birchbox, I enjoyed the packaging a lot. It was really very well color coordinated. And I think that my favorite item in here so far, just from looks, is the lip pencil. I really enjoyed the makeup items that come in the box a lot more than the body and hair product ones. And I'm pretty sure I did put that in my profile, but for some reason, I'm getting this. If you guys have anything else that's different in your boxes that are more like cosmetic related, then please comment below, and because I want to change my profile so that I can get more of that stuff, because I really enjoyed it when I got like nail polish and eyeliner and all that other fun stuff to try. So if you enjoy watching my unboxing videos and all my other types of videos I have, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And as I mentioned before at the beginning of the video, I will be doing a giveaway pretty soon, so you don't want to miss out on that. And also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. Bye, guys.